You absolutely can sue the city of New York or the state of New York after an injury, much like any property owner. If you've been injured in some way that is related to the city or the state, they are amenable to suit. The way you sue them is a little bit different than you would sue a private citizen or a corporation. There are hoops we have to jump through, and I would encourage you to contact us as soon as you incur an injury that is a result of the city or the state, because what we're required to do is file what's called a notice of claim. It's pretty simple and basic. It's just some information that we have to provide to the city or the state, letting them know who you are, what type of injury you sustained, and on what date that happened, and some basic facts about it. None of that is difficult. What is difficult is we have 90 days to do so. So I encourage you, should you suffer an injury at the hands of the city, at the hands of the state, contact us and we will get that filed. After the filing, we have 1 year and 90 days to commence a lawsuit against the city or the state. So again, the only difference between suing a municipality or a corporation or private citizen is simply the timing to do so. So please reach out and we'll help you do that.